gonna be the first meal in Mexico City. I got a Modelo Negro. You know why I got the Negro, right? So far so good, man. I haven't even checked into my Airbnb yet. I can't get in there until 1, like I told you before, but it's given me an opportunity to explore. I'm at a rooftop restaurant right here in the center. Revolutionary Square, I believe it's called. I got a great view. Of the square. The cathedral. And it's warming up. I walked maybe about 15 blocks from my hotel. It gets hood down that way. Well, let's say it gets real regular. Real regular. So I'm here in Mexico. I ordered chicken tacos, of course, some French fries. Try to keep it simple. I know I should be eating them maybe from the street vendors or a popular spot, but the view was so great up here, I decided I'd come up here. I wanted to see what the square looked like from up above, bird's eye view. Just tune back in when they bring that food out. Boy, so make money. Here's the first meal in Mexico. I dropped some of my French fries. Salsa. It looks a little different. I ain't got no fork or nothing. They do things a little different around here. I ain't got no fork. No ketchup. I guess you're supposed to thug it out. Don't shit off with your hand and all that. I don't know what this is. Can a brother get a fork? Damn. I think I better fuck with the street vendors. They ain't give me nothing. I guess they just wanted to maybe eat this shit dry. I had to ask for some salsa. This ain't the right spot. Great view. But like I already tell you, food ain't gonna be shit. Took them mad long to make some chicken scraps. Tanach is the name. Some real basic bitch shit. Now, this is the restaurant on the second, third floor, I believe. That's the one I was actually looking for. And the sauce is hot. But they brought me up to the fifth floor. They have people downstairs soliciting. Now, they probably have the best view. But I'm not impressed with the service. But I'm not impressed with the taco. Especially not from Mexico. You're supposed to get the best tacos in Mexico. This is really basic. I'm gonna have to ask for ketchup. I think it's best to always try and have a native with you wherever you go, even though it's difficult. But I think it's best. Thank you. Good old Heinz ketchup. Yes, they don't use a lot of ketchup out here. That's why they got little packs. Most restaurants in the States got ketchup on the table. Did I say the salsa is hot? They warned me, though. I watched a few videos and I was warned. They ain't lying. I need to go slow. I got about an hour to kill before I can get in my Airbnb. Let me get back to my taco. They brought some lime out kind of late, but it's cool. We're a little late on the lime, but we're going to squirt that on there. Pause. Going in the bank. This is what the money looked like. 500 pesos. 200 pesos. Got three of those. Basically, this is like $100 worth of money. They took some of my money out on the strange exchange rate, especially more at the airport. But I thought I just needed to have a few dollars in my pocket. Even though I used the Uber. I used Uber to get to my Airbnb. I try to use Uber in most countries. It's safer. You don't get overcharged. They tell you what you're going to pay before you get there. And you could always go on your currency app and figure out how much you're paying in US dollars. So as a traveler, I think it's important for you to get currency app. It's important for you to get your mobile passport. It helps out a lot when you come back into the country. You skip those long lines, and it's pretty simple to do. You download the app on your phone, you take a picture, you fill out some information, and there you have your mobile app. When you touch down and back home from wherever you travel from, instead of filling out that form they give you on the airplane, you just fill out everything on your mobile passport app. And there's a line usually at most airports back in the U.S. for you to just go straight to the mobile app, and it gets you back through customs very quickly. So I would suggest that you guys download the mobile passport app and download currency converter. It's not always 100% accurate, but you have an idea of what you're spending. You have an idea of what you're spending. What your money is being converted to, you have an idea. I'm waiting for my bill. I heard here, when you look at a bill in most Spanish-speaking countries, the tip says propina. And if it's on there already, you know that they're automatically taking out their tip. If it's not on there, you can tip. Some countries it's customary to tip, some it's not. I believe this is one of them. Your boss, you know, love is love, life is life, and loyalty is priceless. I say that, I mean that, and I hope you guys understand that. Mexico City.